notes on them for you. I think we got this one off the Real Time Travelers, but it's certainly been around a long time. Check them out if you want. That's a great husband and wife fiddle and banjo pair, Ray Andrade and his wife Karen, I think, and then the amazing songwriter Martha Scanlon, who's the guitar player in that band from back in the 90s. They're a really great American treasure that's stopped playing around in the 90s, but Martha's still out there doing her stuff, and Ray and Karen are still doing stuff in the Pacific Northwest as well. Martha's in Montana, I believe. Not sure what happened to the rest of the band. I am stalking them, Jay.
This is a sort of based on a Civil War story called Elsett's Farewell. Thank you.